Hello everybody, it's me Berenice again from the Valley High Family Resource Center, and welcome back to Virtual Lego Club. If there's anybody new joining us today, I just wanted to remind you that Lego Club is every first and third Wednesday of every month. This week, I have another challenge for you, except this time it's a game. We will be creating our very own tic-tac-toe board. What you will need for this is a flat board. If you don't have one, you can just go ahead and make one out of any Lego pieces that you have, but what we want is just a flat surface so your Lego pieces won't fall off. Something I like to do in order to keep myself organized is I like to get a little bag and put all of the Lego pieces that I'm gonna use for my project and just keep them all together so I know which ones I need and so it can be the exact amount that I want. What I'm gonna wanna do first is go ahead and create the lines for our board. And we're essentially creating a 9-square grid. I just went ahead and used these long white pieces, but you can go ahead and use any piece that you would like and in any color. I started in the middle of the board, and I'm also going to leave a small border around the edges, and you will see why in a bit. If you wanted to, you could go ahead and stop here. This is the final product of our 9 squares. Here you have them all, and you could start playing now if you wanted. But just to make it a little bit more unique, I wanted to go ahead and add a border. I just went ahead and chose my favorite color, which is pink, and I'm just going to wrap these around here. And there you have it. This is our completed board. Go ahead and give yourself 2 sets of different colored Legos, one for you and one for whoever you decide to play with. I'm gonna go find my housemate and see which one of us wins. As you saw, you may not always win, and that's okay. It's not about winning or losing, it's about having fun and spending quality time with those you care about. I had a lot of fun, and I can't wait to see the boards you create and see how you do on your game. See you next time. Bye!